There is currently international outrage about two dogs who were violently shot to death in an act of police brutality.
I think they killed it.
This outrage is 100% justified, and I hope that these officers are held accountable. Unfortunately, so far the police department has defended their violent actions. Now, while I am grateful for the uproar over these two dogs, I want to note that this same outrage should be felt for all of the pigs, cows, and other animals. Too many people are more outraged about Laika, a dog who has died in a spaceship from oxygen deprivation more than 50 years ago, than they are about all of the animals, the billions of chickens and pigs, who are killed through oxygen deprivation today. Outrage for Laika, outrage for these other two dogs, it's 100% justified, and it is so important. And I don't mean to imply otherwise. I just want to say that the same heartbreak, the same compassion we feel for those dogs should be extended to all species, big or small, feathered or furry.